Why would I want to add charter schools into my portfolio?
Well, I think it's a very stable business. The industry's growing about 12 to 14% a year.
If you look at their boards of directors, tend to be full of hedge fund managers and investment bankers. The education market is seen as a tremendous market.
This is a school district committed to education reform.
No more reform! No more reform!
The political spectrum is driving the schools. The educational spectrum is not. That's a real problem.